Get ready for another fantastic adventure with the Cisco Kid and Poncho. All brought to you here free on the internet by Wild West Toys. Shop with Wild West Toys at toyguntown.com. I'm Bob Terry, and we'll see you after the show.
Here's adventure. Here's romance. Here's O. Henry's famous Robin Hood of the Old West, the Cisco Kid.
What are you doing here?
What do you think?
Ain't we got enough trouble without you stowing away?
It's about time I found out what's happening to the wagon.
They've been getting wrecked, that's what. But this is no place for you. It's dangerous.
I'm here and I'm staying.
Oh, women.
Run down that hill.
They are throwing wheels at us.
Come one step closer and I'll shoot.
Look, Cisco, the wagon still got three wheels. Let's win.
Cisco, kid, I might have known you'd be mixed up in this.
What is that over there, Cisco? Senorita, it's dangerous to play with guns, and my friend Cisco, he won't look good with the holes in his head.
Give me that gun.
Just a minute, miss. We heard shots, and we thought you needed our help. Now, if you don't need any...
Hey, will you two stop gabbing and get me out of here?
What are you doing in there?
Nothing. I'm just laying here in the shade.
Well, there goes another wagon.
Has this happened before?
We haven't been able to get a load through yet. We only got 2 weeks left on the contract.
Yeah, busted. They ain't satisfied with breaking up our wagons.
But every time we go back to pick up the ore, it's gone. Swiped.
But we're still going to make it, even if I have to carry that ore to the smelter piece by piece.
Hey, Cisco, don't say it and don't did it.
Don't say what, Pancho?
Don't say we're going to help carry this ore.
I don't have to say it. You just did. That is, if you'd like our help.
I would very much, but you'll be sticking your necks out.
Yes, and Pancho's neck is very tender.
What about this contract you mentioned?
Well, you see, Elaine's pa made a deal with a mining company to haul 1,000 ton of gold ore to the smelter by a certain date. Time's running out.
Dad had to put up a $20,000 cash performance bond in order to get that contract.
Yeah, and the way it looks now, he's going to lose that $20,000.
Maybe not. Pancho's a very strong man. And with him driving one of the wagons, things may be different.
Oh, Cisco, what a way to die in a wagon.
Oh,
What happened?
We lost another wagon. If it hadn't been for Cisco and Poncho here, they might have got me in the lane, too.
Carson again. I've stood enough of this.
Now then, Caleb, watch out. Don't get excited. Remember your liver.
Who is this Carson?
He runs the smelter. He and Dad have been feuding for at least 20 years.
But why were they feuding?
They were both in love with Mother, but Dad won out.
Oh, I see. Poncho, you stay here and keep your eyes open.
What did you do with my shotgun shells?
I hid them.
But Mr. Wilson, maybe there's a better way to...
Hello, Mr. Jarrett.
I see you're still having trouble, Wilson.
We are.
We'll make the grade. Cisco and Poncho have promised to help us.
I'm glad to hear that. Because Carson was over to see me this morning, offered to organize a freighting company and take over your contract.
Why, that conniving old...
No, I told him nothing doing. I want to give you every chance to make good.
Come on, Dad. Get a wagon ready for Cisco and Poncho. Let's see how much we can do today.
That's my girl. From now on, Jarrett, you're going to see results.
Oh! Cisco, you know, I don't like this. Every time you meet some beautiful senorita like Mr. Lane, you...
It's her father I want to help punch you.
Hey, Cisco, don't tell a lie what ain't the truth to me.
Here.
Cisco, you know these right people, they look exactly like us.
Yeah, but this one looks better than you do.
Well?
Give me a hand with this one.
Oh. That's you and that's me, huh?
From now on, Pancho, you're going to do the driving. But from under the seat.
From under the seat? That ain't big enough for a pigeon. Besides, what are you going to do?
I'm going to take the trail along the road.
And you're going to bump into those bandidos nose to nose and without Pancho?
That's exactly what I want to do.
Oh, Cisco, you are looking for an eagle, and pretty soon that eagle is going to drop an egg on your head.
I hope you know what you're doing.
So do I.
What are they doing?
Hey, what's the matter with you? Why don't you behave yourself like the other horses? You get that ranch all twisted up. Who do you think you are, anyhow?
Look. It's a truck. Get out of here.
You get after them. I'm going after Puncher. He's in trouble.
Certainly it was silly of you, Pancho, to get out of the wagon and spoil our plans.
Oh, Cisco, I couldn't help it. The lines got all mixed up.
Your head is all mixed up.
We lost them.
Did you recognize any of them?
Never seen them before.
No, but they were Lem Carson's men. I know that.
They always say Carson do it. Why don't they put him in jail?
Well, that's something we have to prove, Pancho. Anyway,
You two go back to the office. Pancho and I will get the wagon through. Go ahead, Pancho.
Sign this, please.
We may be back today with another load.
Looks like Caleb has finally got someone to do his work for him. Give him my congratulations.
So he loves you too, eh? Was you joking about what you were telling him?
About what?
About the other load.
Pancho, we have a job to do. And besides, I want those outlaws to try to hold us up again.
Yeah, with Pancho driving, they don't do it again.
Then what are you worrying about? You're perfectly safe.
So I will, eh?
Cisco
started out to do something. He will do it even if he have to risk Pancho's neck to get it.
We'll take another load out right away.
I'll tell Caleb you're here.
I can't tell you how much this means to me.
Here comes Mr. Carson. I wonder what he wants. This man?
No, never seen him before.
You better get a doctor.
Lem Carson! Attacking me in my own yard. And staying to watch.
I came here to help you, Caleb Wilson, and almost got blowed to kingdom come for my trouble. Now, this is the end. The final end.
Just a minute, Mr. Carson.
What's all this help you're talking about?
It's this.
And it's plain rock. What about it?
What about it? It's rock.
Oh, he never could talk straight. Stop making riddles, Lem Carson.
They wouldn't be riddles if you'd keep your eyes and ears open, Caleb Wilson. I always did say you went around your feet in the clouds.
What a funny place to put his feet in a cloud.
Is this some of the ore we brought you this afternoon?
Yeah, and it's all just like that.
Lem Carson, if this is another one of your tricks.
Mr. Wilson, I don't think this is a trick. Pancho, you and I are going to take a ride.
Cisco, these rocks, you don't got no gold inside?
No, of course they don't. Come on. Pancho?
He's locked? Hey, Cisco, I'm a good pick locker. Look. See, look, sometimes it works and sometimes it don't work. This time it don't work. Well, what are you going to do now, eh? Oh. It's open.
Ain't nobody home, eh?
No, it's locked, all right. Hey, Pancho, you better search that thing over there.
See, it looks like a pigeon house.
I'm getting hungry. I wonder where Elaine is.
She'll be back after a while.
Back from where?
Mine.
Well, jumping Jehoshaphat, if Lemon's right, there's bound to be trouble out there.
Well, that kid's got a talent for trouble.
Come on, we've got to get her out of it.
Oh, don't get so stirred up. You'll get your liver all out of order.
You keep my liver out of this. Hurry!
What's she doing on this trail?
No wonder Jared didn't want Wilson to complete the contract.
Well, was he robbing the company?
No, Pancho. There is no company, and there isn't any gold ore.
No company, no gold? I don't know, Cisco. I'm all mixed up. I don't understand.
Look, Pancho. The only gold he was after was the $20,000 Mr. Wilson put up as a performance bond. Now, do you understand?
Get your hands up. Very smart, Cisco. Judd, get their guns. You know, Cisco, you might have gotten away with this if your girlfriend hadn't gotten so enterprising.
Isn't always it the woman?
We've lived through your other accidents, Mr. Jarrett. We'll get through this one, too. See you behind bars where you belong.
Not with a bullet in your head. Tie him up.
I'm so sorry I got you into this mess.
I've been in worse.
Yeah, and it's always with a beautiful senorita. Someday, Cisco, when it's too late, you're going to listen to me.
But, Pancho, without beautiful senoritas, there would be no romance, no adventure.
Yeah, with this kind of romance and adventure, I can do without.
If you don't like it, you can always cut my ropes.
Yeah, cut the rope with what, my teeth?
There you are. You can cut my rope with that piece of glass.
I don't want anything to go wrong with this job. It's going to take a little while.
Well, come on, Pancho. Hurry up.
Yeah, I'm taking my time to hurry up.
It feels more like you're taking a siesta. Go on.
Well, like I can cut the glass in there, no knife.
Haven't you ever cut rope from glass before?
No, I shave with it lots of times, though.
Now I'll untie you, Pancho.
Now I know what a cattle feels like when he's tied up in the corral.
Buck, you better stand guard at the shack.
Don't forget, Cisco, they got four men and they got four guns.
Yes, they have four guns, but we have four hands. Here, help Elaine. I'm going outside.
Go take a look, will you? Here, I'll take these. Say, that chain's in the barn.
Hey, Vic! Look in the barn!
Ready? What's keeping Vic with that chain? Judd, you better have a look.
Cisco. Now she tells me.
You got him.
Yeah, I got him on a string like fish. Hey, get in the wagon. Make a wagon out of yourself. Pronto. Anda. Right. Hola.
Shall we collect him, too?
He's all yours.
The jail will never hold all these birds.
If it doesn't, we'll hang you instead.
And she'll do it, too. That's my girl.
All right, Pancho. Let's get our horses.
They don't need us no more, Cisco. Let's went.
For once, you're right, Pancho. I don't like to say goodbyes either.
Hey, Cisco, they're throwing wheels at us again.
Go after it, Pancho. We'll take it back and give them a hand.
No, I gave my hand last time. Now look what happened.
Pancho, get after it.
Hold on to your hat, loco. Here we go again.
Goodbye, amigos.
See you soon.
The Cisco Kid, starring Duncan Rinaldo and Leo Carrillo, brought to you free here on the internet by Wild West Toys. You know, The Cisco Kid was a very popular show, and there were a lot of Western toy endorsements for The Cisco Kid. Lots of cap guns and holster sets, things like that. Those are some very desirable collectibles today. And speaking of that, the only manufacturer of American-made Western toy cap guns is Wild West Toys. And we hope you'll come by and see us. Y'all have a great day, and we hope to see you again on down the trail. Howdy, I'm Bob Terry, and thanks for joining us here on westernsontheweb.com for another great adventure with our amigos Cisco and Poncho. Get ready, because here they come, and it's sponsored by toyguntown.com, and it's free for you here on westernsontheweb.com.
Here's adventure. Here's romance. Here's O. Henry's famous Robin Hood of the Old West, the Cisco Kid.
Don't be so nervous, Pancho.
Don't be nervous, Pancho. And the sheriff wants us for robbery and murder. Let's win before we find ourselves dancing at the end of a rope without music.
But don't you understand? We have to find out what this is all about.
Cisco, I don't want to understand nothing, only how to get out of this town quick.
Come on. We got to see the sheriff.
Got to see the sheriff? Cisco, you are loco in the head. All you want to put Pancho's neck where the loop is waiting to say, come and get it.
Oh, stop worrying. Come on.